Here we are in the kitchen of Rosie Schumann, learning how to really make good choices and going back to basics when it comes down to eating right. Baby, what are we talking about today?
Okay, well, Mama helped educate me over
the
years.
And me too.
And you too. So we're going to review what Mama has cooked, which is the Mediterranean diet, which we all know that that's been proven to be one of the healthiest diets around. So what does she use to cook since I was a kid? Well, garlic, okay. These are the basics she wants me and the world to know, because this is getting back to making everything taste phenomenal.
Yes.
Lemon, onions. Okay.
Okay, we get the onion.
And cheese, grated cheese, and olive oil. All right.
Okay, let me stop you here. Her mom the other day told me, Josefina, in a woman's kitchen, this things cannot be missing.
Correct.
And she taught you that stuff.
Yes. I chop onions constantly. I use lemons to the point where my husband says, all right, Rose.
Mommy, the only thing I haven't bought is the cheese.
Grated cheese.
Grated cheese. So I have to see. Okay.
Anything you cook, especially vegetables that the kids really try to avoid to eat, if you add any of these ingredients, you'll find that it doesn't taste like vegetables. It has a sweet, because of the onions, garlic gives them that very poignant flavor.
Yes.
And oil just makes everything go down much easier. So with all these ingredients that you can add to any vegetable, okay, I took out broccoli and cauliflower because they're the ones that really are high in nutrition.
Yes.
And they're anti-cancer, antioxidant. I mean, they're superior vegetables, zucchini, any green leafy, spinach, broccoli, things like that are excellent for you. But you add a little bit of lemon, saute your garlic within the olive oil, add your onion, and you will find that all of this will be very palatable, and they'll look for more and make a lot of it.
Yes,
because you can eat, leftovers are great to have, especially if leftovers that have been marinated in these flavors.
Yes, and I remember your mom; she's so cute. I remember she said, "If you take these products, you haven't even have anything that you add these things, it will taste great."
Absolutely, because as a kid, I never really liked that many vegetables.
Yeah.
She would make eggplant till it came out of my earlobes. And I grew up having too much eggplant. But she always made all of her vegetables with these ingredients and olive oil. Please, extra virgin olive oil.
So, go back to basics. Eating right and healthy. I love you, baby.
These are basics.